So just thinking that I love food so much. I mean, food is the main thing in my life right now, I'd say. And I found out recently I'm diabetic, so I'm not allowed to eat as much food as I want, or the type of food that I want. So I'm a bit irritated, and I need to find some way to enjoy food enough so that I'm not miserable. It's not easy.